This is a park that we use almost every day, and we can consider it our backyard. Our house backs right up to the back of the park. It's just hard to see. It's completely burned out at this point in time.
I've lived here all my life, so being able to help the community out is pretty great.